She said, fuck it, I'm gonna give her a 30-second verse. I don't need her.
Yo, she
Easy X Flacco just launched a Patreon. They have a bunch of stuff I can't say, but I wouldn't want to miss it. Come join and become part of the family. Thank you and have a great day. It's lit as fuck.
Was gutty. It's your man Flacco.
It's your boy Easy. This is your first time watching. Make sure you hit that subscribe button and click that notification bell, baby.
And today we're gonna be reacting to Demi Lovato, my girlfriend or my boyfriend, Visualizer, featuring Saweetie.
Yes, you know, sir.
Yeah, I found this a bit surprising because it's like two whole different genres. I support it though.
Yeah.
It's like I would never expect Saweetie to link up with Demi.
For sure.
I always put Demi around, Ariana Grande, Selena Gomez,
pop, yeah.
Taylor Swift, pop, right?
Demi's pop, Saweetie's
rap. Straight rap, yeah. Real ass, give a fuck about her, that type of female and shit.
Let's get it.
See what's going on, though. But Demi, so far, her two songs that we heard from her were fire, bro.
Fire.
And they said, they said that Ariana wrote the whole thing.
Oh, really?
Yeah, Ariana wrote, and she just, like, lent it to her. And she gave it to her.
Sure.
I don't do it if you don't do it like that, dummy. Oh.
Hey, this is
my
like
my girlfriend to my boyfriend.
You know what I'm saying? I mean, it sounds the song so far sounds, sounds pretty lit to us, but I think for, female BFFs, this is my love song to you. You know what I'm saying?
Word, you could tell this is gonna be like a little anthem.
Word.
My girlfriend to my boyfriend. Fire. And it makes sense.
Yeah. They're always there for each other, most of the time.
Hey, just comment down below if it's facts though. If your girlfriends are your boyfriend. Comment down below if it's facts.
Hey, we haven't seen the series here or the documentary. But based on what I seen from the trailer, a lot of people that are supporting Demi, especially when she was in the hospital, were a lot of her girlfriends. You know what I mean? So this could be like a little tribute to them.
Yep. Damn, you snapping out here, bro.
But ten. Damn, took her 2 minutes. Jeez.
Hey, she's snapping though.
She murdering.
You know what I'm saying? She said number one, number two chicks over dicks. That's crazy.
Damn.
Yo, what's up with you?
Oh, shit.
That's it?
So, she went on for 30 seconds?
She said, fuck, I'm gonna give her a 30-second verse. I don't need her.
Yo, she was like...
Jokes.
She was in. Talk to shit. All right, I'm out.
Quick 30 piece.
I don't know why she was there for that short of time. Yeah, she was snapping.
Yeah, bro. She was snapping. It was too short a little bit. At least give her to 307.
Yeah.
Nah, but how would you feel as an artist that they only put you out for 30 seconds, bro?
I don't know what happened there, you know what I mean? She definitely should have been there for a little longer.
Demi probably.
Because look, Demi's it's only repeating the chorus, you know what I mean? So
I personally feel like, comment down below if you feel like it too. I feel like she should have had a little bit, at least 45 seconds.
Yeah, I mean, if she was like an, I mean, I guess you could still call her an upcoming artist, but.
Yeah, she's an upcoming artist.
You know what I mean? But like, she's had her clout, like her songs. But, like,
yeah, she's
clout, so, I mean, if she was an upcoming artist, like nobody's heard of them, I understand. Mm-hmm. But I mean, everybody knows Sweetie. At least most people do.
It's hard. Mm. Song was fire though.
Yeah.
Not gonna cap to you.
Yeah, the song was fire. Definitely more fire for the ladies. You know what I'm saying? Especially with the BFFs and all that. How do you call it? Definitely would have liked if Sweetie was there for a little longer. At least another 15 seconds. You know what I'm saying?
Because
they just
if you look at the damn, the views. It's like Ariana Grande got 2.3 million.
Yeah, I mean, this was from yesterday, this view. So it's probably probably almost a million. But the Ariana Grande one, that shit went viral.
If that had a music video, bro, it would have had more views than the original. Bro, because the original music video only has, not the original, the music Dancing video for Dead to the Devil has 7 million.
Okay. Oh, wow. Damn.
Oh, wait, this is from.
These numbers, 453,000, are from yesterday.
How about the ones on the side?
I don't know. I think that's updated. So also it could be. I don't know. Yeah. It is what it is.
We're
gonna go and pop out. Shit.
Fire. But let us know what you guys think. Like, comment, subscribe, follow us on the gram. Peace.